So what is your good name, madam?
I am Savitri Rajshekar.
Okay.
I come to this place to get cured from acidity. I was very impressed by the effect of the miracle drink for arthritis.
To whom?
For my sister.
What is her name?
Meera Nagbhushan.
Okay.
Yeah, she had just begun to have arthritis, and the orthopedic doctor said that she might have to undergo a knee replacement surgery. And her foot had actually turned to the right. Right angles.
Okay.
And she was not able to walk at all. And she is a believer in alternate therapies. So she started acupressure, yoga, and she took this miracle drink which helped her so much. Today she is able to climb stairs. She just has come back from the US. Her daughter has delivered a girl baby. She was there for 6 months and she had to go up and down many times in a day.
Wonderful.
And she didn't suffer even for one day. Even now she is fully normal. We are really grateful for this drink. Thank you so much.
Wonderful. Actually, you know, even Zarina Wahab, that film actress,
yes,
in 2014,
okay, sir,
I had some inauguration function.
Okay.
I met Aditya Pancholi,
okay,
her husband. So while traveling together after that function, he asked me, sir, my wife is having some osteoarthritis problem.
Okay,
can you tell me some suggestions?
Okay.
So when he came to know about my inventions and all. So thereafter, that time there was no any branded product, no statutory approval and all. I used to prepare, you know, my small, you know, lab which was created in our house.
Okay.
And I used to give numberings on the mineral water bottle. I used to get the bottles.
Okay.
And it used to looks like a dirt water, frankly speaking. That
yes.
color of the water, it's yeah. a natural herbal extract.
Correct.
And when he gave it to her, literally speaking, she has not accepted for quite some time. After he had some relief on his some problem. So then by seeing that, she started taking. And she was telling that within 2 weeks, she started, you know, she's in a staying in flat. So earlier she used to use all the time, you know,
lift.
But now she is not at all using lift like that. Like that, you know, anyway, I'm very happy.
Yeah. Thank you so much, sir. And I'm very hopeful that I'm going to get cured.
And
at home they are, you know, they are putting pressure that I should see an allopathic doctor, which I want to avoid.
Anyway, because, you know, here, you know, it is rather, you know, instead of side effects in these herbal extracts,
okay,
you are getting additional benefits also.
Yes.
And basically here, it is regenerating your gut beneficial microbial system.
Okay, sir.
So which will basically, you know, whatever the food which you take, it will breaks down and supply to the organs.
Okay.
So that process is being done through the enzymes only. That enzymes are being released through the bacteria,
okay,
beneficial bacteria.
Okay.
Second process in my treatment is that your organ is getting, you know, detoxified through lignans.
Okay.
And secondly, it will regulate the metabolic activity and cellular respiratory system.
Okay.
So through omega-3, omega-6 fatty acids,
okay,
which are abundantly available in flax diet.
Okay.
So that's why this treatment is basically regenerating the entire, you know, organs of the body.
Wonderful.
So that is the reason why, you know, now as you said, that acidity,
yeah,
you just see after some time,
yeah,
it is permanently will going to get relief from
basically they say you should make the body more
yes,
basic,
yes,
rather than, you know, the acidity has to be it.
Yes, morning, you know, invariably you have to maintain the pH level of the gut,
yeah,
and all. So, and prebiotics are very important. So prebiotics means the food which are being given to the beneficial microbes are called prebiotics.
Okay.
Like garlic, ginger, and fenugreek seeds, there's a methi, there's a soaked one, sweet potato, banana, these are all, you know, prebiotics.
Okay.
Probiotics means adding more beneficial organisms, like through curd. Curd is a probiotic. And secondly, this cheese is a probiotic, and pickle is a probiotic.
Pickle also.
Little bit, because, you know, nobody knows it.
Yeah. Nobody knows pickle is a probiotic.
Yes, it's a probiotic, which is having, you know, enormous beneficial microorganisms.
Okay.
Because while it is getting, you know, fermented, that whatever the pickle which you are being prepared, either mango or this lemon, or even kimchi also in South Korea, they prepare kimchi through the cabbage.
Correct.
So like that.
Okay.
Anyway, I'm very happy that after seeing the sister, he came over here.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Thank you, madam. Thank you.